little poodle. Yeah. Sometimes the greatest joys in life can come from the simplest things.
I hope that you're doing well and that you like my photo. That's pretty cute, huh?
For 7-year-old Emma Mertens.
My name is Brother Matthew.
The biggest smiles these days are brought on by strangers.
And he is very handsome.
And their precious pups.
Emma, you are awesome. I bet you're super smart, too.
In the last couple of weeks, it seems like the whole world has been reaching out to this Heartland first grader.
It's just really nice to see so many kind people taking time to try to cheer her up.
You're hungry?
In late January, Emma was diagnosed with DIPG.
I think she's tired.
A rare brain tumor. A family friend thought it would be nice to raise the spirits of the little animal lover with a letter from her dog. She asked her friends to do the same.
And those friends shared it with their friends and so on and so on, and it just literally went viral.
In just a few weeks, Emma has received more than 75,000 notes from all over.
Every state, and I'm gonna guess 50 countries.
The first grader has been getting treatment, surrounded by her loving family.
She's very brave because even doing radiation entails a lot.
But for a few moments each day, this has helped.
I think the letters give us an opportunity to forget about it.
A little girl with a big heart finding kindness is sometimes,
stay brave, cutie,
the best medicine.
Love, Jax.